Trump to ban U.S. downloads of TikTok and WeChat on Sunday. The department said Friday that as of Sunday, any moves to distribute or maintain WeChat or TikTok on an app store will be prohibited. The U.S. government will ban the use of WeChat on Sunday to safeguard the national security of the United States. The Chinese app TikTok will also be banned by the 12th of November. At the president's direction, we have taken significant action to combat China's malicious collection of American citizens' personal data, while promoting our national values, democratic rules-based norms, and aggressive enforcement of U.S. laws and regulations, said in a prepared statement. The order will not bar transactions with WeChat owner Tencent Holdings' other businesses, including its online gaming operations, and will not prohibit Apple, Google or others from offering TikTok or WeChat apps anywhere outside the United States.